Hello, good evening. Hello, are we all excited? Excellent. My name is Kwesi Ampene, and I'm a professor here at the University of Michigan, professor in the Department of Afro-American and African Studies, the School of Music, and I'm also the director of the Center for World Performance Studies. And we are delighted that you could spend this evening with us here. We thank you for your attendance tonight. Hopefully you allow me to acknowledge a few people here, and I can assure you that this is also going to be a memorable night. The University of Michigan is well known for a lot of collaboration across disciplines and over disciplines and under disciplines. And so I would like to first of all acknowledge the International Institute where the center is, the staff, the director Ken Coleman, and of course my able administrative assistant Cheryl Israel. I also would like to thank my colleague Kelly Askew and the African Studies Center for also supporting us with a little bit of stipend for the members of the Fontomfrom Drum and Dance Ensemble from Ghana. We very much appreciate. And also, the Center for World Performance Studies, I'm honored to be working with a dedicated faculty, and we call them the steering committee. And for the past months, through rain, sunshine, snow, rainstorm, lightning, they are always there to meet and to bounce back ideas where to make the center the best that it is in the nation, not just on campus, but in the nation and around the world. I would like to thank Kathy Compton and Matthew Binder here in the Palmer Commons also. Now, what is exciting is that for this residency, we have two, I can say two groups. One is a group and then a solo artist. We have Rony Barrak, who came all the way from Lebanon, Beirut in Lebanon. And then we have the Fontomfrom Drum and Dance Ensemble from Ghana. And what is good about the event, the signature event that we do, is the opportunity for them to be in residence here at the University of Michigan. For the past week, throughout this week that they've been here, they've been to about seven classes, Central Campus to North Campus. And I would like to acknowledge this faculty who also supported us in making sure that our students, the lives of our students will be touched by the presence of these artists. In DAS, we have Professor Omolade Adumbi. And then in the School of Music, we have Professor Melu Ho. In the musicology, percussion, Joe Glamley. And then dance, we have Professor Robin Wilson. And Biza Zompa's Congolese class also. So Biza also hosted the ensemble in a workshop. Now we have also Professor Ed Sarath and the Creative Arts Orchestra. And of course, you very soon will see Professor Sarath working with Ronnie too. So that brings me to this evening. I've already told you that we have two sets. So the first part will feature Rony Barrak from Lebanon. And Rony started playing the dabruka at the age of four. Right now, he is a consummate master of the instrument. But what he has tried to do is what we at the Center for World Performance Studies, we also trying to share with the world. He has moved the dabruka from its traditional role in Middle East, in Beirut. You know, they have variants of that in Turkey and all these places. But what he has done is to move the instrument out of its traditional role for the instrument to be able to interact with the rest of the world. So Rony has performed with National Symphony Orchestras from Germany to Japan, from Japan to United States and all the others in between, wherever we can point on the dot. So he is a world-class performing artist. And we are delighted and honored that he could come in here and spend a week with us. After Rony, we shall give you about 15 minutes break for us to tear and clear the stage up. And I hope, you know, I've been trying to bounce up and down to make sure the stage is strong enough. And I think it is. Okay, for music from West Africa, drumming and dancing also. So we are in for a treat. Now, Rony is a great composer. Of course, he's a percussionist and he's a producer. And if you will, please help me in welcoming Rony Barrak.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. This is what's called Luru Hobuki from my second album, Charisma. I want to say that I'm very honored and very happy to be here in Ann Arbor. You have a lovely city, you have a lovely uni, and happy to be between the students. And I want to thank Professor Kwasi for inviting me here, because since we've met like 5 years ago and we didn't have the chance maybe to do this, so I'm very glad and very happy to be here. And thank you for coming as well. What I'm going to do is music from my latest album, Darbuka City, And that's why I'm using like minus one, because some of the stuff I have, well, it's from, it recorded actually like live with the band, and it has Arabic music. So it's a fusion between Latin, jazz, and Arabic. So as a composer as well, I had to do this touch. let's call it maybe Oriental fusion from the Middle East between Latin and jazz. So I hope you'll like the show. And what I'm presenting here, my first instrument is the darbuka. And I started playing when I was four and all that thing. So I love different kinds of music. And I'm really into like jazz, Latin, classical. So I hope you enjoyed the show as well. And thank you for coming again. Thank you. Tabla and funk.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thanks so much. Thank you for being here. For coming. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. The music I have played, this last track was called Masalan. Just like what I thought of pop Arabic music, maybe it is a bit dancing music. So as you saw in my music, I love Latin, I love jazz, I love funk. That's why Darbuka City, my latest album, has all the styles of music and chill out as well. So I had to play this by minus one, as we call it, back in music, because it's, you know, I couldn't have the same band as we playing this. So anyway, I have more tracks of my album, but I'm not going to play anymore. So because we have much more coming now. So and I'm sure you will enjoy it so much. I want to thank you again and thank Mr. Professor Kwozi for inviting me here and for believing in me as well. Thank you so much for everyone. Thank you.